tell.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has not quite left the building.